Let us consider for a moment our unwillingness, or our fear, perhaps, of tackling the myriad of problems which face us. For example, we failed to act on our water company, Wasco, so the company continues to languish and our water woes increase.
Just one of the issues highlighted by the Governor General as she urged the support of Parliament in solving some of the island's problems. Dame Pearlette Louisy felt there was need for a partnership to face the future.
Every single day, every single month that we delay in taking corrective measures to our economy brings us closer to the edge. This is a time to search for the common good. My government urges citizens to share their thoughts, their ideas, and solutions.
According to the Governor General, greater attention will be given to ministries. She says there will be a robust legislative agenda addressing matters such as economic development and tax reform, employment, crime and security, tourism, and education, among other issues.
Anti-gang legislation will also be introduced to bring an end to the use of gangs as vehicles and facilitators of crime and criminal activity. We shall also tighten enforcement of our traffic laws and make our roads safer. Legislation will support the introduction of requisite tools to deal with speeding on our roads and the use of alcohol and other drugs by drivers.
Dame Pearlette Louisy says pertaining to business and commerce, a commercial court will be established. For the DBS News World, Jason Hollenseed reporting.